Just making sure I may have to adjust audio. Okay, let's see what we got here. Check the options real quick because I noticed last time that the audio was still a little loud. If you can't hear it, let me know and I'll adjust it. Visuals. I take it up a little higher without screwing it up for other people. Well, I've got a 4K monitor, but I know. Does that mess it up for you guys? Well, let's try it, 'cause I'm able to do it in. Oh, it doesn't even. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's see how bad that is. Oh, I gotta restart. Okay. We'll see how it goes. Wow. Does everything fit? Oh. I'm gonna check on my phone and see if it's dropping. It doesn't seem to be dropping anything. Oh, no momento. While I. I need my reading glasses to be able to actually see it on my phone. Well, it looks all right. Let's see how it does for dropping stuff. See how it works for me. You look good. Forget what was. Oh, cute. I need the mallet. Where's the mallet? Little too close. Are we able to see everything on the HUD? Oh, what is. Huh. Did I break it or something? Oh, there we go. How loud is it for people? Let me see. That's what I was just checking. I forgot what I was checking on the phone. Make sure that, oop, not you. Okay. Not seeing any drops. Oh, I discovered an animal. What did I discover? Wonder if I'm supposed to do GF. Spin right or spin left? Is this supposed to be a puzzle? Oh. Is there another one? Okay, I'm going to open up my map. And where am I right now? Where am I? Oh, I'm here. And place a waypoint. There's this thing that let you. Okay, so if I go like this and then look at the map, is my waypoint there? Oh. I don't want it to be that. What do I want to put there? Because there's a pig that turns. So maybe I'll just make it that. Okay. Kind of, you're a mystery one, I thought. Hello, whatever you are, you're the things I just discovered. I'll give you some food. Yes. Aww. I think I will. You're cute, Fabbit. You're cute. You want to come with me? Where's my farm? Follow me to my farm. Come on. Come with me to my farm. You coming? Come on, rabbit. Let's we'll go put you in a little small thingy. Come with me to my farm. You can farm. Farm, farm. Where's my farm? There it is. You coming, rabbit? Where'd you go? Did I lose my rabbit? But I fed you and stop. Well, let's go to my farm and see if she follows. Yes, I will get you in a second. Let's see if the rabbit comes with me. Uh-oh. Someone's been pooping everywhere. I need to hire me a farmhand. Clean up all this poop. What? What? What do you want? Did you leave me some milk? Did you leave me milk, little cat? Yeah, you're good. You're a good boy. Are you standing? I thought I saw some. Yep. You're standing on the poop. Get off the poop. Oops. How come I can't get it? I really. Yes, thank you. You're standing on the poop. Silly. No. All right. Well, when you get out of the way, I will go. Did the rabbit get here? I wonder why the rabbit didn't follow me. Didn't want anything else. Oh, my trees grew. Planted these trees yesterday. What do you want? Oh, I don't want to cut you down. Do you have other stuff in there? No? How about you? No, they're. Oh, blueberries. Thank you. Red berry. I was trying to get, haha, you moved. Haha. All right, well, I wonder why the rabbit, and what does he want to be my farmhand? Find out in a sec. Oh, I got that and some herbs. The rabbits like the herbs. Blueberries. Where is oh tap? There was a rabbit following me. So much stuff, what can I make? Oh, I can make a bunch of twine and then sell it. I don't have any fish or coal. Oh, I need a couple of those to. I need meat. I don't have any more recipes. Okay. Right, we'll go see if we can sell some of this stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go over there and I need to make some money. Also need things. That looks like that might hurt. Okay, I need to go sell stuff. Let's see. I already opened that. Fortunately, it didn't hurt me. I'm running with the skies. Shouldn't be running with the skies. Oh, guys that buy things. NPC vendor dude. I have things to sell you. Hello. Potato seed. I made some CDs. Yes, sell all 11. I'm just selling a bunch of stuff. What do you mean, no deal? Lava needs coal for stuff. Okay. Yes, please. I got potato seed. Woo-hoo. I want to become a comedian. They can make a person smile and laugh just using words. But I'm missing that one special joke, the one that'll make everyone laugh. My masterpiece, my epic joke. Well, I know I won't find it standing around chatting all day. I need to get out into the world and seek out my epic joke. I hope we'll run into each other again. See you. Excuse me. Does he ha need to be my farmhand? Okay, I need to get more food. Okay. Right, so these trees are giving wood onto my little. So I don't have to cut it down. So how do I get another? I already looked at this, okay. Let's go. You want to go on a journey? Let's go on a journey, little guy. All right, where are we gonna go? Let's go down that way. Okay, I've been there. We're in the wrong direction. That way. Come on, little gruffle. I haven't been there. What is that castle thing? Is that a town? Huh. Let's go there. Come on, Gruffle. I don't think I've been there anyway. Is that the woman I talked to earlier? Oh, just. Bobbentoff. This is new. Okay, little lady. Hello, most interesting of travelers. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Lion Maned Joss, Guild Master of the Most Glorious Guild, the Tailor's Guild. We are captains of cloth. We are the heralds of high fashion. Our products are highly tradable, you know. I don't know. I will come back to you. Don't know how many we can join. Okay, can't go in the building. Okay, where am I on the map? I'm at the end. Don't fall off, Gruffle. Cute. I'm gonna put on long brimmed hat. Oh, how do you? Ta-da! Okay. Haven't decided what crafting I'm going to do. Cool, it says an umbrella. I'm gonna overfeed you. So, are you going to be my friend yet, or how much fodder do you need, little one? And where's my other guy? Oh, he's coming still. Where'd that other one go? Okay, I have to have enough items to bring them back to my farm. All right, come on, bud. I'm gonna take you back. Oh, there's a rabbit. I want to get the rabbits too. Come here, fox. Okay, so this is where the fabbits are. Yes, please. Okay. And last thing I want to do before I log out, because I've got some stuff to do before work tomorrow, is build a water and a fodder trough for the small animals. Ta-da. Alrighty. Looks good. I can escape now. He has his. And he's already made messes while we were gone. Or I didn't get it before we left on our journey. More journeys tomorrow. I'm off for the night. After I pick up whatever it is that's in here. Oop, my farm's starting to really produce. I gotta figure out all the recipes and stuff. Okay. I am done. Good night. I'll be back sometime tomorrow.